I've had people ask if my 200 watt pulsed laser cleaner can remove mill scale from bare steel. Here's a prime example of mill scale. It's from the manufacturing process and usually has to be ground off or removed with acid before painting or welding. This is the FL-C200 pulsed laser cleaning machine by Fortune Laser. I use it often on the channel, and I'll link the video all about this machine down in the description if you want to learn more about it. Today we're cleaning up some custom rock sliders for Mikey's LS swapped Land Rover. If we slow this down, you'll see there are tiny sparks shooting off of the surface. That is actually the mill scale being removed from the surface created by the shock waves of the pulsed laser. There's a little bit of heat involved, but not enough to overheat the surface like you'd see from a continuous wave laser. The steel is warm to the touch after cleaning with this pulsed laser, but not so hot that it burns my fingers. The laser is actually working hard on this thick white paint. I'm cleaning with light, and white reflects the most light of any color. So, laser cleaners take some extra time to clean white paint compared to other surfaces. Here you can see a tiny flame shoot up as the laser gets closer to that brown glob on the surface. I'm unsure exactly what that is, but it's some kind of contaminant and the laser is actually burning it off as it evaporates. Alright, back to real time. So far, we've been using the sine mode setting. This machine has 8 different cleaning modes, so let's check out some of the others. Here's a custom setting that I programmed and saved. Here's the standard line mode. Notice the hard edge left behind. There is a setting to soften that edge, but we had it on 0 at the time. This is spiral mode, and you can see it works great at removing mill scale. It's a lot faster than line mode as well. Here's a look at that one in slow motion. This mode is called revolve, and it works pretty fast for removing mill scale as well. Here's one of my all-around favorites, ring mode. This cleaning mode never disappoints, removing the heaviest rust, paint, and grime. It removed the mill scale without any problem as well. If there's any materials or parts you'd like to see me clean with this machine, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.